All right, here we go again. All right, guys, welcome back to The Division, and I have been joined by my good friend Kevin here, MTBrev. He is level 30. He's been quietly leveling up away from me, and I'm very upset with him, but he's promised to make it up to me some way or another. So I'm standing in this cinema right in front of a movie, which is what exactly you are looking at in the background there. It's pretty cool, but this is it. Say hello, Kevin.
Hello, Sam.
Hello, right.
I have been leveling up, but that's because, Sam, you play a vast amount of games, and I play just one.
I have been playing. I've been really busy. Battleborn came out of the blue a couple of days ago, and oh man, Far Cry. Right. Yeah, so I've got two.
I was impressed with that because we watched your video, my daughter and I.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, look really good. So we downloaded that one.
Right, so we've got two missions left to go. There are only two left on my list. I think, Kevin, have you completed all the stories?
Yeah, done everything.
Right, so we have an experienced member. And that means
if
you...
I die now, I'm going to look like a right lemon.
Exactly. Right, I'm picking up this phone on the way, so it's going to make a bit of a noise. Sorry about that. Right, we've already met some resistance. These fools don't know resistance is hostile. No, futile, whatever.
Next gen.
Hell yes. Oh, I still think that one of the most satisfying things in this game is getting a headshot out with a marksman rifle.
That little scrunchy noise.
Oh, it's just squelch. Yeah. Squelch-tastic. Like that. Oh. Oh. Stop it. Mind you, I've started seeing some pretty amazing looking... items of clothing. Some of the people that I've been walking around and meeting up with, it looks insane.
Yeah, like your Mountie uniform.
Oh yeah, actually, yeah, I haven't really drawn much attention to that. I thought this is my tribute to the Canadian Mountie. That's why I'm dressed like a, I don't know, it, yeah, like a Mountie, I think, anyway.
Yeah.
Right.
A certain amount of street cred.
Oh, I think so. In Canada, anyway. Okay, got this dude here. Just gonna give him something to eat. Oh, and whatever he dropped, I should pick up as well.
Just gonna swap my guns out quickly.
Agent, I detailed one of my people to link up with you in order to get you into the tunnels and under the wire. Once you're inside, kill the turrets, open the way for the assault.
Right, so we got somebody who's going to escort us downstairs. Why, thank you. So, look, the Black Friday sale. Don't do it! Thank you, man. Right, oh, here we go. Are these guys on our side? Oh, no, they're not. I don't have the scan pulse. I've got actually a turret and the self-healing. So these two right in front of us, shall we?
Yeah, my scan pulse hasn't come back yet.
Okay, oh, he's seen you. These two have seen you. And they're down. Right. Oh, that was pretty straightforward. I don't know whether these enemies are going to be a little easier than we used to, but that was...
Don't get fooled by the first few.
Yes, you mean don't get cocky. Oh, my God. Yeah, there he says. What the hell? It's like they can be killed easily, but they have got a very powerful attack.
Yeah.
And these little red lights on the gate here, that was throwing me off. I thought they were enemy, and they're not.
Yeah, actually, I thought that too.
What the hell? Right.
So we've got to go down. I don't know. Can't remember if there's any boxes up.
Oh, there's a phone recording somewhere nearby. I think I've missed it. Ah, sod it.
Sometimes you don't see on the radar until you go in them what extra they've got.
Oh, it's too late. I'm being shot at.
Have you gone down?
Well, they're going down, to be fair, but I am down. I am actually down, on fire. They've killed me.
Oh dear, hang on. I better take some of these out first. Before I don't want to do like the last video where I try to save you. Oh my god, these guys are hard.
I've got about 15 seconds.
Oh, okay. I can probably get behind. Where have you gone up the stairs?
No, no, I'm right there. Now you're sitting on my ass. That's my view anyway. Beautiful. Oh, you're down! Dude! Alright, we'll have to try that again. That's fine, that's fine. Everything decent always takes two attempts, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you're down. Ah, hang on. You haven't respawned yet, have you?
Wait 20 seconds and I will. I'll try to do that hero thing again.
Jesus, these guys are actually pretty tough.
Yeah, there's too many there.
I am not looking forward to what's coming. If that is the standard, this could take some time.
I think if we moved together, it would have been alright.
Wow, no, they're just the power of their bullets. It's brutal. You see, if you get a couple of bullets in, it's not too bad. They're just really powerful.
You've just got to get, with these missions, try and get people from a distance.
Yeah.
I've been playing quite a lot of the Dark Zone, and it's something that you can't do quite as easily. It's a lot more up close. There's a level 26 yellow guy down there.
Yeah, he's down.
Okay, so that's how it should have looked on the first run.
Yeah, maybe I'll make it look really cool. I could edit that. You know, no one will ever know. Oh, damn it. I've just told them.
There's more guys.
That's cool. Oh, it's beautiful. Checkpoint. Right, that's good. So if we die from here, we've come back to at least this point again.
Yeah.
We need a restock. Shout if you see one.
Should be one around. They're generally pretty frequent, so if there's not one now, there'd be one pretty soon. Oh, there's a little package over here. I don't know if that's got anything for you.
And that's also the name of your sex tape. There's a little package over here. I couldn't help myself. That was just a gift.
How am I going to let Helena listen to this?
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, she's a woman of the world. She's old enough now.
She's 11, so.
Yes, well, you should worry. Kids know everything these days.
I'll forward pass that bit.
Restock. Okay, it's down here. It's downstairs, dude. If you if you need it.
Looking for some extra stuff. Yeah, definitely gonna need it.
Okay, they've just broken through, and I'm gonna retreat. quickly before I die. Don't run back. Retreat. Right, it might be a good idea to hang by this restock. Okay, where are you? Where are you? I see you. So, yeah, I took your advice and went for a submachine gun.
Yeah.
And it is... Yeah, it's not a bad shout, actually. If you can get up close and personal with someone... I can't see that guy's head. If he could just look up.
The thing that's good about them that the other guns haven't got is the critical hit. They give you a plus 20% straight away. Generally built into them. Some of them have got more.
Oh, got him. Moving target. Yeah, know what you mean. I see you. Oh, it's beautiful. It's a massacre. It's a bloodbath down here.
See, now we're moving as one. Things are rocking.
It's like one mind.
Trying to take the glory, Sam. I know what you like.
Do you know, I played a game earlier on, and well, it'll be the video probably. Well, it will be the video before this one. And yeah, that is. It's a really annoying thing. Is if one guy's just like, oh, I want to get the mission done. I don't care who you are. It sucks because you rush it. You almost sort of try to rush it yourself. For one, this game deserves to be taken in. Like, properly.
Absolutely.
Through the eyeballs, it needs to be savoured. But secondly, oh, it's just boring if you try and rush it. I mean, look at this. Little effect like that. It's stunning. Why would you want to rush it? And it's dangerous. It's damn dangerous.
We should have brought our marshmallows. It could be roasting.
Right, this tube train got nothing. God.
Oh, I didn't go back to the restock.
Neither did I. There should be another one up ahead anyway.
Yeah, I think there is, probably.
Wow, what the hell happened here? It's beautiful.
Okay, there's...
Oh, you scanned... Okay, you got some dudes. Nice.
Yes, so you were just saying about the SMG, and I was talking before we started the video that that is my favourite gun as well, but I've recently picked up a nice assault rifle, so I've gone back to using that, but I kind of flip between both of them.
Yeah, I suppose it's... Every gun in the game has its purpose. I think, you know, either an SMG or a shotgun for up-close stuff, assault rifle sort of in between, but for me... The absolute essential weapon of this game has been the marksman rifle. I can't play without it now. You know, certainly from a distance.
I've got the Huntsman, but I've changed the SMG for the assault. I won't ever, you know, the Huntsman is that has to be with me every game. Whatever. Because what I like about it as well is you can. I've not used the shotgun in a long time because the Huntsman works as a shotgun as well. Probably not quite as good as a shotgun, but good enough.
Are these enemies? Oh, they are. God, I thought they were... This is really cool. Some kind of control room. Right, are you ready?
I'll take the one on the right.
Oh, God. Right, okay. 2 seconds then. That's who I was taking. That's cool. Yeah, I got it. On three. One, two, three. Damn it.
Go. Oh, there's some more straight in.
Right, grenades. Out. Oh, Jesus, he's right next to me. Damn it. I really messed up there. I'm down. Oh, my God.
Again?
Yes, again. Save me, Kevin.
Oh, shit. I wasn't expecting that guy.
It's the shotgun. Yeah. Oh, right. Well, I guess we'll... I need to...
He came up behind me really quick.
And also the name of your sex tape. I'm sorry, dude.
Oh,
yeah, you are going to have to, like, edit this one. Edit the video yourself for your daughter. Right, same goes. I'll go for the guy on the left.
And it's his fault that we saved it.
Yeah, that's true. Right, I'm going for the guy on the left, the one with the helmet.
He looks after a certain type of database, that's all I'm saying.
Me? Alright, they're back.
No, not yours.
Oh, that guy. Right, this shotgun, oh my god, he's so annoying. Right, he's down this time. Oh my word! They are tough. They are tough, these guys. I'm down again. Oh my god.
Get over here, man.
Yeah.
Gotta get this guy first.
Nah, I don't know, mate. I don't think you can get me out of this. I think we're gonna have to go back into the room behind us to be able to finish this off properly. Oh, like you're doing. Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm respawning, so... No, I'm done, so I should be able to join you in a sec. So I think that must be the way to do it, is we have to... Well, somehow. I'll have to join you from behind. I can't help it. It's an impulse.
He's gone back into the main room.
Okay.
It's just the 20... Oh, no, there's another guy.
Right, he's down.
Oh, there's still a few others.
Can you scan pulse at all?
Yep.
Nice. Right, I've got a turret here. I'm just going to drop one down. Oh, no, that was a health. What the frag? Okay, the right side, the turret should keep them at bay slightly.
Yeah, turrets would be good, actually. Okay, it's just a 26 guy now.
Nice. Actually, work him that way, my turret will distract him. Yes.
Oh, he's gone in a different room. He's wandering about a bit.
I just kind of slapped him to death. Oh, that was fun.
I don't know if you can see it, but there's a nice purple drop here.
I didn't get that. No, afraid not.
Didn't you get that?
No, I'm going to grab the laptop.
Oh, it's just a handgun. Still, I can sell it.
Okay. Reach street level. That's not the mission done, surely.
No.
Oh, who's this? Respectful and inspiring. She must be. Right. Do you hear our call of duty?
Yep.
To be honest, he sounded a little scared. I mean, should we just leave him to it? If he's probably going to die anyway. Alright, the enemy are close, and I don't have a restock. Where is it? Oh, wow.
Oh, blimey.
We've entered.
I didn't work this many last time.
The battle zone. Did you take it on your own, or
No, I went up a different way, but I'm regretting it.
No, I mean last time when you played it yourself.
Oh yeah, yeah, I did this by myself.
That might be why there were fewer enemies.
Yeah, I've definitely beefed it up a bit.
Oh, would you just stand still and let me shoot you?
Oh yeah, I've fallen back a long way now. I'm just using the huntsman.
Marksman.
Oh yeah, marksman.
The huntsman. That's a spider.
You know, I have one that was a hunting rifle. That's what I'm thinking of.
He's got the huntsman spider out on these fools.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Not that he can help me.
Snake eye as well. We've got to try and get him.
A first aid guy? What do you mean?
They had a first aid guy with them.
Oh, they've got a healer. Oh, I see. Yeah. Oh, yes. Do you know what? I didn't even know that's what they were there to...
You know how you normally take out the grenade guys first?
Yeah.
I think if they've got a healer... Well, actually, it's probably still worth getting a grenade guy.
I think that's cheating. Oh, got a purple drop out of that. Nice. I'm going to have a look. I think... What's annoying is you get the occasional street sign, a little red... Street sign, like this hand I can see. And it makes me think there's an enemy right there. Oh, yeah. God, there's more. Okay.
Yeah, I don't think it's going to be easy.
We don't do this because it's easy. We do it because it's hard. Yeah, I'm sure that was in a...
Exactly.
Was that President Kennedy?
Well, that sounds a bit like Jean-Claude Van Damme. Then.
That was a little bit, yeah. Or Chuck Norris. Mind you, nothing is hard for that guy.
Better than that.
Nah, man, he can slam a revolving door, that guy. He's incredible. Apparently, he doesn't do press-ups. He pushes the earth down.
That's just amazing.
He is.
Sorry, I just ran back there to try and put some stuff up and realised it was underneath. Right.
Okay, we have to assault the terminal.
Nice and slowly, that's how we want to do it.
And again, that. No, I won't say it this time.
There's another first aid guy, I think.
Okay, I'm throwing a grenade. Out. It's a smoke, so it should just disorient them for a little bit. Oh, yes. Submachine gun. If you can get a few headshots with it, it's so effective. Nice.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, I'm going for this idiot. You've distracted him enough. Nice. Oh, it's all good.
Teamwork. I'm just sticking to the left side.
So okay. Oh, we've got more.
Yeah, there's a lot more that come up.
Nice, I saw that headshot, man. That was beautiful. Did you see that one?
Ooh, that hurt. Right in the middle of the... grenade thing.
Oh, God. Oh, God. God damn. Well done. Got a sniper right at the back. He's a purple and he just keeps on... He keeps on shooting at me, Kevin. It's just not cricket. Terribly unfair. Oh my God, come back, come back, come back. I'm down again.
Are you?
Yeah. Gotcha. I'm in a good position, though, so if you come back and just cover, you should be able to...
Oh, no, don't go that wrong button, then. Okay, there you go.
Right, sorry about that.
That's all right.
I think it's this mounty gear. It's made me weak.
I'm gonna run around the front, yeah.
My Canadian friend is going to kill me for saying that.
Like a young buck.
It's that sniper, though.
Yeah, where is he? We're going to have to... Oh, I see.
Man. It's the purple sniper.
Oh, I thought I got him, but there's a purple one as well. Isn't
it? Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I've got a bead on him now, but he's down the bottom. Yeah, he's down.
Nice. Excellent work, sir.
Oh, there's another one at the back, a yellow one. Yellow sniper now. Oh, also dead.
Man, you're kicking...
Really lucky headshots, then.
You're kicking ass, man. Don't call it luck. It's pure skill. Nice. Right, so we've got one sergeant type fellow at the back.
Yeah.
Oh my word, I'm out of ammo.
Picking him off a little bit. His armor's gone.
Oh dear God, I'm gonna die again.
Stand up. My God, the back's dead. It's another one, isn't there?
He's down. There's someone behind us as well. Oh, okay, I think he was up on that roof. Get in positions and dig in, he says. Right, well, I could do with some a restock of ammo. I used a lot in that round.
There is a restock here.
Ah, perfect.
What happens now is they come back up the way we've just come from, so we have to dig in.
Find cover and dig in.
The ramp that we hit.
Is it worth being up a level?
Can be. I'm just going to stick here for now. Now I might move in a minute.
Oh, nice.
Assault rifle.
Whoa, that sniper nearly took me out. Oh, God. I'm getting a little bruised from behind. Grenade out. I can't help it. Right, I'm throwing some frags out. These guys are going down.
I've not the sniper, because he's on the left, he's not been able to hit me, so I'm just taking him out. Oh, here's Captain Foley. He's the main guy. I'll just stay down when he shoots, because he's got a light machine gun. It goes on for ages, but then he tries to reload it.
Okay, I've got some bleed damage on him, which is quite cool. I might stick the turret up as well, if I can get it in position. Stick it down there. It's right in the middle. That'll do.
Nice.
Oh, his shield's nearly gone, actually. I just got a couple of headshots. Yeah. A couple of lucky ones, that is. Nearly done. Oh, damn. Nice.
A nice purple drop.
Yeah, I saw that too.
Still got that sniper guy, though.
Yeah, there's one at the back. He's nearly dead. I've just got to reload and he's mine. Damn it. If he would just stay still, he's down. Right, so we've got one guy yellow on the top.
Yellow.
And that's it, I think. He's suppressed. It's all right. I can just about see his head from here. One shot. He's down.
Nice. There's more. Restart.
Oh yeah. Hell yeah.
Why won't you open it? Why not? Oh, there we go. Alright.
No! Damn it.
Oh.
Oh, we done it. I just jumped off the edge. Mission complete. Grand Central Station is ours. We owned it. Oh, and I got a trophy. What needs to be done? Got a trophy pot for that. That's pretty cool. And a level up to 28.
You got a purple drop there?
I did, yeah. I'm going to go check that out in a minute.
Nice.
Stunning. Well, I have to say thank you. I think it's worthy of a salute. Absolutely superb. Thank you very much, sir. I shall see you in the next mission. Guys, thanks for watching. Oh, man. Absolutely. Absolutely. So, yeah, everybody who's watching, thank you so much. And, well, this is only one main story mission left in the division. After that, we move more into the Dark Zone. And there's a new upgrade, an update to the game. It's going to show us a hell of a lot more. Some random drops in the Dark Zone, plus a new game mode. Oh, hell yes. Come back. See you soon. Thanks a lot, guys. Good night.
Thanks a lot, everyone.